10 finals with 3 different teams. He's chasing his 4th ring. He just doesn't seem to age or show really any signs of slowing down.
What, if anything, at this stage of your career creates pressure for you?
Nothing.
There's no pressure. There's no pressure at all.
We welcome you to Cleveland, Ohio, where many Cavs fans have been waiting over 3 decades. The finals here in this great sports city for the very first time.
We are seeing the education of a very young player in the finals for the first time. And as painful as those are, they, I think, are the problems of learning.
It's going to be your league in a little while, but I appreciate you giving us this here.
I don't want to be that guy who just gets to the finals one time. I want to be that guy that gets there every year. That's what it's about. So at this point, my career is all about not being satisfied.
Now it's time for a champion to be decided. The Miami Heat, the most scrutinized team in NBA history.
A bitter finish to a year that was really championship or failure. Now is it only a temporary setback or a learning experience and part of the growth of a future champion? We'll have to wait to find out.
LeBron James captures that elusive title he so desperately coveted.
Given everything you've been through, what's the first thing that ran through your mind?
It's about damn time.
An NBA champion, nobody can ever take that away from.
Are you satisfied with this one ring?
Absolutely not.
It's back-to-back titles for the Heat.
This is what it's all about right here.
Can you deliver an NBA title to Cleveland?
I can't promise the NBA championship to no one.
I love you. I'm back.
Let's go.
When I came back to bring a championship to the city, I gave everything that I had. I poured my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this game.
Cleveland, this is for you.
Oh, blocked by James.
Not just 17 years, but the amount of games, the amount of moments, the amount of big moments that he's played.
With all the mileage in 8 straight NBA Finals appearances.
It's unbelievable.
You've got to respect and admire LeBron James brings to the court every time he steps on the floor.
10 times in the NBA Finals out of your 17-year career. I mean, what hasn't he done?
Promised he would come to Los Angeles and deliver a title to the Lakers, and he did it in his 2nd year.
How would you define success for yourself as a rookie and in the long run in the NBA?
Well, you know, I never say myself. I always say my team. It's not about myself. It's just about how well as a team we can grow as a family and just get better every single day.
LeBron James, the 4th title in his remarkable career.
It don't matter where it is, if you win a championship, it's one of the greatest feelings in the world.
Keep going. We built different, dog. We built different.
LeBron, say it with your chest.
Obviously so different this year, but one consistent thing was a great play from LeBron James.
It never gets old being on this stage. That's what I work my tail off for. It would never get old to me. I just try to take full advantage of it while I can.
Yeah! Let's go!
He's having one of the longest primes in sports history.
You know this is his 17th year, right?
How can you keep improving? The most wins in NBA playoff history, the most minutes, the most points, the most steals. That's the true sign of greatness. When you just say, oh, okay, he had a good game. When they just keep putting up these remarkable numbers night in and night out.
Swatted out of bounds by James.
Pass to great John Stockton on the all-time playoff assist list.
The vision of LeBron is spectacular.
It's been an unbelievable run, and still plenty left in the tank.
James, way downtown, LeBron James, long distance.
260th playoff game tonight, the most all-time. That's over 3 full regular seasons. 55th NBA Finals game, just staggering numbers.
Oh, my God!
Thinking I have something to prove fuels me. No matter what I've done in my career up until this point, there's still a little rumblings of doubt. Has he done this? Has he done that? Comparing me to, you know, the history of the game, saying to myself, why not? Still have something to prove.
LeBron James caps off his 17th year with a triple-double in an NBA championship clincher. 28 points, 14 rebounds, 10 assists, and banner number 17 will soon hang in the rafters.
That means a lot to represent this franchise. I told Jeannie when I came here that I'm going to put this franchise back in a position where it belongs.
This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.